Okay, welcome back to Splatoon. We are going to be playing a little bit of rank battle now that it's unlocked, especially because of the fact that it has a new mode, Splatzones. It's pretty much like Capture the Hill. And so that means we actually get a chance to maybe focus on the killing more so than the area controlling, or I guess we should still be doing both. I've seen posts on Reddit that are saying that charges are really, really shining here, so I might actually try to do that. But this is my first ranked match. Hopefully it goes well. Hopefully I don't end up hating all the people who are on my team. I hope it shows the ranks of my teammates once we're actually in. It should be like, big B, C, all next to them. And then I can go, God, I'm gonna lose. But this is my first night. This is my first match of the night. So to be fair, I'm going to be incredibly rusty. Are these new colors? Oh, neat. Okay. So we don't treat it like Turf Wars. We have to rush towards the middle and pull down the ground. Oh, the ground is down there. Oh, no. Uh-oh. Well, we got it down by 4 seconds. I am not prepared for this in the least. Oh gosh. Okay, so apparently, if we lose control of the area, we have seconds added on to our time. Although, oh, well, can I? Do I have to stay in here? Is my question. Ooh, if I could stay alive and bomb it, that'd be awesome. Okay. That's all I wanted to do. I can't believe he followed me out of it. It's fucking... We're supposed to be controlling the hill. I don't know what my teammates are doing. But we're gonna... I have no faith in what's about to happen. So, I'm pretty sure there's a guy over here. Oh, he's up there. There we go. It's so weird that sometimes you can, that sometimes you can hit people not directly, but a lot of times you have to have the cursor directly on them. Jesus Christ, we are just fucking getting stomped on. Well, I guess that's what I deserve. I am rank negative C, or C minus negative C. Oh, I tried to go into the little cove there, but I was on the wall. Ah. Well, it's not like I have any rank to lose. Can I? Can I get put into D rank? Wow, we just got fucking stomped. We never controlled the hill after the first time. Never. Ah, boy. Although it looks like you don't get any points at all if you lose. It's fine. So let's see. Their team had the B minus. I'm right at the bottom of the board, baby. You can't fucking make me go lower. Oh, shit. But because of the fact that we lost, I got nothing at all. Not even something to level myself up. So really, if you go into ranked, you have to bring on your fucking biggest game ever. Jesus. I probably should have left. So that way I could actually change things up. But it looks like most of the people either left or they haven't hit continue yet. There we go. I'm gonna have to, like, change to the charge weapon soon. Maybe not so much the sniper one, because I feel like the sniper one just gives me, like, uber tunnel vision without a lot of gain. But definitely some of the other ones, the ones that allow you to kind of do, like, mid-range and close-range combat. Throw that down. Shoot this guy. Ooh, look at this asshole. Look at him being his charge self. Come on. There you go. Hold it, hold it, hold it! Alright! We're just gonna go ahead and bomb the point, so that way if they're in there, they get hurt. I'm paranoid, man. I'm scared. I really hate that the hill is down here. They couldn't have put it up on, like, you know, a raised area? Control the high ground! Okay! Nope, control the low ground, where you're gonna be the fucking most vulnerable ever. Ugh. So we desperately have to keep this controlled, because if we lose it, then we're gonna have a whole lot of time added onto our things. Oh shit. Here they come. Oh, fucking goddammit. Oh, I'm an ink mine. Boom. Whatever. We didn't lose the middle. That's what matters. That was a complete shutout. That was a perfect round. All right. We should get, like, double points for just never... Yeah, okay. KO bonus plus 1,300. Holy shit. I get 1,800 V for that? That's more points than I would normally see in the Turf War stuff. Damn. Oh, God. So it could be a good way to level up and raise up your gear. But it's also a good way to become, like, super paranoid. You thought I was getting angry beforehand in Turf Wars? Just you fucking wait until I'm, like, rank B and I lose a round. I'm like, God damn it, now I'm C again! Ugh! Although I have to assume there's a C plus, so it'd be like C minus, C plus, and then all of a sudden B. I guess B minus. Two splat zones. What? What? So do we have to control both? I have no idea. We're gonna go up this hill. Up. And we're gonna throw this out there. Keep it right. That. Okay. So I think we have to control both hills at the same time. There we go. Which I'm totally cool with. Nope. Wait, we lost control. Oh shit. That means we have to control them both at the same time completely. You must never lose control of the areas. This is fine. This is understandable. Okay. I'll stay down here. Or maybe not. Okay. I'm just seeing. I don't like staying inside hills. So if we can avoid that, that'd be nice. There we go. Okay. Now I understand. If they get into the hill, it cancels it out. But all it takes is getting right back inside. Oh, boy. The only problem I see with ranked is the fact that you still get matched up with players from other regions, aka the Japanese! So, you still have to deal with the latency. Oh my god, I was playing yesterday, and it was so bad. There were so many instances of, like, me dying before they even, like, looked in my direction or something. And it's frustrating, because you know it's because of latency. You know, like, yeah, sure, maybe on their screen they killed you before you even had a chance to react, but on your screen you're like, whoa, hey, look at that guy, I'm gonna go fuck him up, and then you're just dead? It's frustrating. And it's like the worst example I've ever seen in a video game, because we just keep getting matched up with fucking Japanese people. Hey, whatever, I got some Japs on my team and we won because of them. So I'm wondering what the KO bonus is. Is it because we won? Or is it because we won without them really getting a chance to win? I don't know. Acronyms, man. KO typically means knockout, so I'm like, knockout, we go. I don't know. We won. That's all that matters. What do they got? Oh, okay. I was hoping that they would just have, like, some completely awful configuration of teammates. We're gonna go to the high ground as fast as possible, because that is the most important. Yeah, I'm kidding. We're not going up there. Okay, we got two people dead. Oh, there's still someone up top. Okay. Oh, he was just hiding in the ink. Oh, shit. Ninja fucking jump. Okay. We're in control. Oh. Oh, okay, good. I was about to say, no, my teammate died to the charger. He did not. I think I'm seeing more skilled plays in this, absolutely. Oh, Jesus. No! He fucking turned towards me. I'm so depressed. I'm so depressed that my teammate with the Inkzooka did not kill that guy before he killed me. Oh, Jesus. So if we lose both hills, I think we get fucked. We're hidden, and we killed. Oh, yes! Ooh, no! Damn it! Shit, they just added 45 seconds to our fucking hills because we weren't keeping them controlled. Okay, alright, it's understandable. Come on! We have to make up for all the shit that's just happened. I hate these hills, and they're lowered areas, and I hate my teammates, because now we have to fucking control the hills for another 100 seconds. Which is really fucking mean, holy shit. Okay. Oh, we're gonna die. There's just a- oh my fucking god, did I just die to the sprinkler? Oh my lord. Okay, I need to very quickly get a super, and that means I'm just gonna randomly cover up some areas, so that way I can bomb the place. Inkzookas or ink strikes, motherfucker! Yeah!
Did you know that when you use your super, you actually get some ink back? Completely!
And it's kinda cool. How are you not dead?! I'm gonna win the fact that he's Japanese. I'm just saying. I mean, these guns kill really fucking quick. So it's like, if you shoot a guy for even a second, he's usually gone. And it's like, why are you not dead yet? Come on. You know what would be interesting if, instead of having to... Oh, I understand now! I understand now! Guys, listen, I understand now. Alright, I get it. We don't have to stand in the hill. We have to... ink the hill. We only have... to control the ink in the hill in order to control it. We don't have to be inside of it. That means I don't have to sit there and be dead inside of the place. It makes sense. It makes so much more sense. I'm dead. Okay. So how are we doing? So far, not so great. But you know what? We added some seconds onto them as well. Alright, just gotta get over this hill and fucking kill this charger, dude. There we go. Oh, come on, teammates! Okay. Alright. We should be decent. If we hold the hill... No! Stop that! Oh my god, are you fucking serious? He wasn't even, like, looking at me. So I don't know who's going to win in this particular scenario. I think it's pretty much going to be us. Because our actual timer is at 45. Whereas theirs was at like 55. Wait, what? So they just got some points for... losing. I guess if it's like a close game like that, then it's not considered. Okay, all right, I understand now. So if it's a knockout, if your teammates get completely fucking rocked, if your teammates get absolutely devastated, you get no points. But if you fight and have a close match, you kind of share some of the points, and then the winner team just gets their bonuses of stuff. That's cool. All right, I understand it. We're learning things along the way. And we're slowly getting closer and closer to level 20. You have to play, like, so many damn rounds to get up to level 20. Holy crap. You know, rounds are only, like, 3 minutes, so I'm pretty sure, as of this point, I've probably played somewhere around 100 rounds. Or maybe not, but damn. It takes a while to get to level 20. Oh god, everyone's level 20 but me and Mitchell. We're the odd man's out. Oh man. But at least now, I comprehend what's going on. I don't have to fucking go inside those hills and die. Oh, me and Mitchell have got something to talk about. Okay. So I'm just gonna spray the hill. There you go. Then get up top of here. So that way I can control the area. Oh boy, that guy tried to fucking kill me. What a dick. Stop. Woo! Yeah, killed you! Now we can both be angry about that. We can both be angry about fucking Nintendo lag. Or not even Nintendo lag, world lag! No, one day we're gonna have quantum internet, and that's gonna be cool. And then you can be on, like, Mars and have, like, zero ping to Earth because you have quantum physics internet. I actually kind of doubt that would be something that we have, but it would be fucking cool. But I think first we have to solve the kinks of having ping, really bad ping, on the same planet. Ow. Did I just get killed by a sprinkler? God damn it. I hate getting killed by the sprinkler. It's so fucking annoying. It's like, just here's this thing that'll produce some ink and just, boop, oh, you're dead. The guy wasn't even looking in your general direction. Did I kill the paint roller dude? I have no idea. Alright, we're gonna just make sure to cover up as much as we can, maybe. Five hole, bitch. Ooh. I haven't even been paying attention to how many, like, kills I've been getting in these. Probably not much at all. There we go. That was definitely a knockout. They never really control the hills for all that long. Four kills and two deaths. I need to find something that really, really works out for me. You know, because I'm enjoying this gun. I really like this gun. It's really effective. It hurts like hell. And if I really need to, I can throw seekers at people, and then I can use the ink strike. That is like a combination of so many things I enjoy. But maybe I'd be better off having the charger and controlling, you know, the people. The only problem is me and this game's analog control, they don't really get along very well. And so whereas if this was like Halo, I could definitely do a lot better job at sniping. It's not Halo, so I sit there going, eh. Sup? Okay, really. See, that's fucking some Japanese lag bullshit. He should definitely, I either should have been dead or he should have been dead, not a kill of both. Oh boy. This is not where I wanted to go. Okay. Ah, teammates. Come on! I don't want to fucking lose. We just won a couple of rounds. All you have to do is fill the hill. Fill the hill. goddamn ink mines. I don't know how ink mines work. I'm gonna have to try using them someday. All I know is that obviously they're mines, they're stationary things. I'm gonna fucking murder this guy. Can you be dead? Thank you. Why do the seekers suck when I need them the most? Guys, I don't want to lose fucking without even a second lost on this. Holy shit, I'm leaving this fucking lobby. Unfucking believable. I must have the fucking team. That is complete garbage. Ah, God. No fucking time. No fucking time at all. Unfucking believable. I don't remember what I was fucking talking about, because now I'm just really fucking pissed off. Fuck you, Lord Kib. Fuck you, other two people. I'm leaving. You guys suck. One and... I can't believe I got 3 and 5 in that. We're leaving. It's just better that way, you know? The moment that you lose, just leave that fucking lobby. They're not worth it. No, I fucking was just spamming A because I wanted to rush past everything. No! Oh. Okay, there's a level 12 in this game. And whatever team has him loses. Okay, we don't have him. Alright. I just don't have faith in the lower levels. Because if there's any game that can prove that being lower level can determine your skills, it's this one. Or not really so much skills, but just like in terms of like lowdown stuff, this game has a lot of level advantage shit. A bunch of dicks trying to shoot me like that, man. Here, I'm gonna shoot you now. Alright. Come on, just fill up the goddamn hill. Thank you. And then bomb it. So that way if they try to come down, you're just like, boo-doosh. Okay! Son of a bitch. It sucks so much that you can lose the hill to supers. And then just get like plus 12 seconds added to your shit. Like, excuse you? Alright, let's fill up the hill. There we go. I can't believe we weren't even fucking bothering to keep it controlled. So by the looks of it, it looks like that secondary countdown actually goes down pretty quick. So that's not as awful. I thought it was like legitimate fucking like 10 seconds and you're like sitting there going, no! So I think the arrow spray in this particular game mode probably rocks ass still. Because it covers up so quickly. In fact, oh god, I just realized this. The aerospray RG is fucking overpowered as shit for this game mode. Here we go. But I feel like the aerospray RG is really good for this game mode because now you can just... You know what? Fuck you guys. I can cover the hill too. But it can cover up the area and it can put down ink mines? Jesus. How are you not fucking dead? Come on. I gotta get out of here. I gotta survive. I can do it. I can make it. Okay. As long as we just keep bombing the shit out of the place, everything will be fine. There goes Tate. Okay, I'm alive. That's all I care about this time. You see what I mean? You see what I mean? I want you to pay attention. I want you to go back and pay attention there. Notice how he was shooting to the left of me and not directly at me. And he killed me. I'm just saying, when you can visibly see the ink not hitting you, but you die, It's not fucking fun. I mean, not yet. Come on, teammates! We were doing so fucking well! There we go. Okay. All I want is for them to get inconvenienced just as much as we are. Alright, I gotta go up there. Oh shit, I'm dead. Yep. Wow. Okay, I was about to say, did I get killed by the fucking tail end of the ink strike or by somebody else? I didn't fucking know. Launch! I'm probably gonna die doing this. No, we're alive, we're alive, we're alive. Fine, we are fine. I gotta get out of here! This is a death zone! That guy's leaving to go do fucking ink strikes. Or something. I have no idea. We won. We survived. Ranked games are stressful. Current games are incredibly stressful. Oh man, look at our fucking MVP. 18 and 5. Damn. I wish I could be 18 and 5. I need to figure out what weapons let me do that. It always seems like the weapons... Every weapon is overpowered, in a way. You know, every single one. And you're just sitting there going, oh god, okay, we need to use that. And then you use it, and it's not really all that overpowered. And so, it's just kind of weird in that way. Like, yeah, I'm gonna use the aerospray, and then it turns out that it doesn't actually do too much damage. Although with that said, aerospray is fucking pretty op for Turf War. It covers up the, like, legitimately, the first round I played with the aerospray, I got 1,500 points just from the aerospray. And then I slap on the win bonus and I was like, oh man, 1,800 points. I've never seen this many points before. First round of the aerospray. It is ridiculous. Oh no, stay still. Okay. What is my teammate doing? Turn. Why does it feel like my teammates don't have object permanence sometimes? You know, like they'll see an enemy. They will see an enemy, shoot at him for a few seconds, and then the enemy, like, I don't know, disappears for a while, and then they go, oh, I guess he's just gone! Like, no, he's not. Hi. Yeah, okay. I had to do an ink strike. It was very imperative. It was incredibly important for us to do that. Oh, shit. I got an ink zooka, dude. And now his ink zooka's out! We kill! We hunt! Do we have control? I don't think so. Come on, fill up the hill. Thank you. As long as we fill up the hill with ink, too. Oh boy. Oh, I'm fucking dead. I'm still alive somehow! That was my ink strike! Holy shit! No, they're not, no, they're not, no, they're not, they're not in control. Come on, teammates, all you have to do is fill up the hill. It's just like Turf Wars, but in, like, a really concentrated area. All right, I'm gonna leave real quick so I can get my ink strike. Because we desperately need to fill up the hill in a way that's faster than what my teammates are up to. Because currently, we're losing. And that's bad. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, I'm dead. Yep, okay. I hate how inconsistent that fucking thing is. You can climb up walls! But not if, like, a speck is missing. Okay. I'm gonna be a dick. I'm gonna head over here. Hopefully do some damage. Yeah. Okay, I'm dead. I figured my teammates had killed anyone noticeable. Wow, they're all up there. Well, we lose. Oh, let me rephrase that. We're gonna all die. They have four teammates all in that area. We have two. Will my teammates be able to push the high ground or will we not? I have no idea. Yes, be concentrated on my teammates so I can kill you. Thank God. Alright. They made a mistake. They were like, yeah, we've got the high ground. We don't need a push. And that allowed us to keep the hill rather than losing it constantly and dying. Ooh. Yeah! Now I'm rank C! You know, I think my favorite part about ranked matchmaking is the fact that eventually, at some point, the only people I'm going to be matched up with are people who are consistently winning and know what they're doing. And it's terrifying, but it's also like, ah, okay, I don't have to worry about someone being like a complete super nooblet. Well, I do at the beginning. I have to actually have to get all the way up to like rank B and so before I can sit there and really go, I think I'm noticing a trend that my teammates are becoming better and better. Whereas in like very casual matchmaking, you're just paired up with anyone. And it's disappointing. You know? I remember I was really hyped up for Titanfall. I almost said Titan Wars. I was really hyped up for Titanfall. And, you know, in the multiplayer, everyone I played with was decent-ish. But in the full game, oh my god, I am not kidding when I say that I literally lost 20 rounds in a row on release because of my teammates. And I was literally the MVP every single time. And I was just sitting there going, are you fucking kidding me? And I just gave up. Also didn't help the fact that I had like an audio glitch, but god, I don't know. I understand that people have to learn, not everyone has skill in video games. But damn. Please get in a place where I don't have to worry about that. And that is why matchmaking, good matchmaking, is always important. Match me up with people my skill level. So that way I don't have to worry about, oh, is my team bogging me down? That did not go our way, I needed it to. We're gonna bomb this particular area. Ow, 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 wow, okay. They never tried to push the hallway. They're like, there's a guy there! I can't handle him at all! Oh shit, I'm getting more points because I ranked up? Awesome. Now I get 1600 KO bonus and plus 15 victory points. Ooh. So does that mean like the more and more I rank up, the faster and faster levels come? Oh no. Does that mean the faster and faster I can lose them as well? Man, let me tell you about how in Halo you could lose 5 ranks if you fucking lost one round at level 45. God damn. Oh man, I'm doing so well. Eventually I'll hit level 50 and I'll be able to max out, be a colonel. Oh, I lost a round? Oh, gotta do an entire day's worth of matchmaking again. Oh, I lost another round?